I'll make another.
Wow, I already got 18 meat on me. Yay! Alright, you're gonna go to the airdrop?
Not yet.
Not too far from here.
I'm still unloading. There's a level 180 wrench in this chest on the left. In case you need one.
Alright, well.
Are you headed to the drop or you want me to?
I'm coming towards you.
Alright, I'll go to the drop. But yeah, we need to wrench every air conditioner we come across, okay? In town. For mechanical parts.
Okay.
Well, there's a mart over here too.
That's what I said. I don't think you heard me. That's okay.
No, I didn't. The Jim's Cars and Oil shop, too. Let's see what else is in town. Houses. I don't know if there's any more shops in town. Oh good god, this is like straight up a cliff. I think we're gonna leave with a couple hundred meat.
That's a good deal, isn't it?
Yeah. It's all good. Right there, it's just on the edge of town.
Yeah, it's not far.
Is it up and it's stuck in a cactus? I have to cut the cactus down. Well, that was crazy. Road out of town over here.
Really?
Yeah. I'm kind of on the edge of town right now. There ain't much over here. There's a funeral home. Deer. Surrounded by zombies, oh no! Oh, I am. No joke.
Oh. Guess what I did again?
Fell off the building.
Right. Yeah, I sprained my freaking ankle again.
Yeah, but there should be a splint in one of the chests.
This is just done.
Still sounds like there's more.
There probably is.
Ooh, she had bullets on her. know something's making a racket over here. Oh, he's on the ground. What? Yeah, it's down. More zombies coming? Is this like zombie town or what?
Yeah, I think so.
Still hear some.
Alright, I made myself more splints and left more in there,
Because you're accidentally.
Can't do this right. Well, I never get off these buildings right, like, I freaking just fell off again. But I landed on the hay bale this time.
Should I just put hay bales around the whole edge?
Shut up. Horrible. You might want to, though.
Yeah, okay. I'm horrible, but yeah, maybe. You're so funny. Yeah, there's zombies everywhere over here.
I'm coming towards you. Well.
If you want to, there's only like five zombies over here.
Oh, I got distracted and got a pig.
Yep, I got hit. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Are you really? Or are you just making fun of me?
No, I'm just saying. You never come and help me out. You just get distracted all the time. I'm fighting all these zombies. You never cover me.
Well, you left.
I got one left.
I mean,
two left.
There's a lot of them out there.
I've been hit twice. All right.
Lucky shot. You got the tree stump. That's my mic.
Let's keep going this way. There's another zombie right over there.
What, ahead or what?
Oh, there's three zombies right over here.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. They are probably following me.
Maybe. Blew her head off. Get a blood bag on her.
Jeez, it only took like 5 arrows to get her down.
Yeah.
My god. Yeah, it took forever.
She's a tough one.
Ah, she was a tough old bird.
Which bike's mine? Oh, this one is.
One that's... that. You sure about that?
No. Not sure of anything.
Oh, that's mine. And empty.
Alright, let's keep going around. See what else we got in this town. I'm gonna get this vehicle on the left. Or the right. The left.
Well, there might be a zombie. Oop. There's a zombie coming towards you.
Got her. Oh, I thought that was you. I got hit too. You didn't get that red car on the left?
No.
Oh, great. Yeah, let's just, we're looting as we go.
Oh, okay.
There's a deer right here.
Sorry.
Extravaganza here. I mean, there are zombies everywhere. The trail out of town here. Oh, that was a headshot. That was a long shot. We can loot the prison in that market or whatever.
Okay, let's do the food mart first. How about that? Ooh, he was a spinner. Oh man, he's gonna hit you, huh?
I hear footsteps. Oh man. Oh.
Oh god!
I got him.
You did, because I'm like,
yeah, that was pretty crazy. Market, whatever you're talking about.
The food mart thingy? I don't know where it's at. It's probably this way. Probably not. What could not be? I didn't mark it.
It's alright. Yeah, as long as you know kind of where it's at.
Nope, I don't.
Well, I'm following you.
I don't.
So, there we go. Get it together.
Maybe I do, because it's over here. Excuse me.
Alright. I need to unload this stuff from my bike, into my bike.
Did you get that stump?
Not yet. I'm unloading my bike, I told you. Two first aid kits. Not bad. Where are you at? In front of this?
I'm just trying to see what's the easiest way to get in here. Probably not.
Oh, we'll check it out. There's all concrete back here.
Was that you?
That ran in front of you, probably.
Oh, see, yeah, it was you. You're behind me. Okay, there's like nothing, so we could just come up here, right?
Go through the front gate. We want.
Thanks for joining us today. And don't forget to like and subscribe.